I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man. Across the base camp bear, man, I breathe the mountain air, man.
Hi, I'm Sarah Burgess, Conservation Sustainable Resource Specialist. Philmont is known for its low-impact camping techniques and respect for the great outdoors. In recent years, we've been working hard to expand on these values by incorporating sustainable practices into all of our operations. As the largest high adventure base in the country, we have the chance to set a strong example and make a big difference. So far this year, Philmont has recycled 28,718 pounds of material, including 17,000 pounds of cardboard and 700 pounds of rechargeable batteries. We also recycle aluminum cans, plastics, office paper, newspaper, and trail mail bags. Our recycling efforts have saved the ranch significant amounts of money while diverting waste from New Mexico's limited landfill facilities. We've also minimized our energy footprint through renewable and energy-efficient strategies, such as using solar power in the backcountry, reusing motor oil for heat in the winter, and installing special heating units that take advantage of off-peak electricity. Since 2003, Philmont has been a member of the Sustainable Forest Initiative, a voluntary third-party certification program that promotes sustainable forest management. The ranch conducts annual forest treatments to maintain long-term forest health and protect against catastrophic forest fires. Beyond all these efforts, we work hard to share with our campers an emotional connection to Philmont's land. During their trek, campers take time to reflect on their experiences here and sign a wilderness pledge to preserve Philmont's land and wildlife. Campers also complete 3 hours of conservation work to help maintain trails and protect forest resources.
You haven't been.